4K and then kind of held that same 3 or 4 FPS up to 1440, and then it would either be on par or somewhat
trailing behind.
And the reason why we think that it was trailing behind on the high resolution has nothing to do again with that memory.
When will you shut the door, please?
Mom, you want to shut that door, please?
How's homework going, guys?
I'm recording something. I just need a little focus right now. If you could wait 5 minutes, please.
What?
But you can tell that that's one of the areas where they saved money on the 3070 was the memory. That was evident in some of these titles. But as you move down the line, you start testing different engines. Some of them, we actually saw a pretty big improvement over the 2080 Ti, Shadow of the Tomb Raider being one of them, which is funny because it's a newer title, but it seems like the newer Tensor Cores were definitely able to take advantage of the Ray Trace Shadows. Even though it's a first-gen RTX title, it really pulled ahead nicely, but it doesn't matter if it was DX12 or RTX, it trades low with the 2080 Ti. This is the kind of the part of the job that I hate, is you start reading people's discussions online and the forums and Reddit and all that. People take something and they cling on to it, and then just like a game of telephone, the more it's sold, the more it changes. And then you started hearing things like 3070, the 2080 Ti killer. It's like no one ever said it's gonna kill the 2080 Ti. I mean, Jen Sun going, oh, by the way, it's faster than the 2080 Ti, could definitely be left to open to interpretation. Because guess what? If you run a 3.99 quarter second top fuel dragster quarter mile, that's faster than a 3.999. Like 3.990 is faster than 3.999. Is that measurable? Can you see that? Well, I guess visually on the cards you can't. But if you were trying to find the 1 or 2 FPS, maybe that this is slower in some titles and 3 or 4 FPS is faster in other titles, can you notice that? No, not really. But do you notice the difference in price? Hell yes. $499 MSRP for the Founders Edition card is a hell of a lot better of a price point for the performance that you get than the 2080 Ti ever was. And it holds true to the expectations, in my opinion. If you expected this to be a killer of a card that costs $700 more, or what? I'm not going to do math on top of my head, but this is way less percentage-wise than the 2080 Ti costs, and you are getting anywhere between like 97 to 103% of that performance, that's a good deal. Deal with it. But are you going to be able to buy it? If the 3080 and 3090 launches taught us anything, it's that he wasn't ready. And by he, I mean any retailer or manufacturing, I guess, because you still cannot go out and just on a whim decide you're going to buy a 30 series card and go home with it the same day. Heck, you can't even order it, really, if you want. So NVIDIA is kind of bowing out of being like direct sales game. The only way you can buy a Founders Edition card in North America is through Best Buy or Micro Center in the United States, or Best Buy in Canada. And other countries and regions, I'm sorry, I have no idea. I have no idea what the sales of that's going to be, which I think is unfortunate, because the Founders Edition cards this time around are absolutely gorgeous. They are my favorite designs. If you haven't seen my Project Black Ice, my three-part series of building my rig around the 3090 FE. It's the first time I've built myself a non-water-cooled graphics card gaming system in the last, like, 12 years. So, what does that tell you? And speaking of temperatures, though, it never got any hotter than 61 degrees Celsius with the fan curve set at a manual 50%. Now, it'll hit about 47% with a stock fan curve. So, I only upped it 3%, and that is with an air test bench, obviously.
Need a need AMD card?
And a much better cooler than the arguably pretty but not so great efficiency of the 20 series. So is it exciting or disappointing? Well, I guess it depends on how you heard Jensen's statement. The problem is he said, oh, and it's faster than the 2080 Ti. Well, that holds true in some titles. We've shown that. I heard up to. I always hear up to. I speak marketing. I think up to is a very fair statement. It is definitely up to 2080 Ti speed in almost everything. It's only a few percent behind in the things that doesn't match it out. And in some games, 2080 Ti does get beaten by this, and I think in a couple titles it was even double-digit numbers.
So
are you done?
No, I have to record this because my professor thinks it doesn't work. And I've tested it so many times, it works. I just tested it and it worked.
Isn't your mic on?
No.
Did you watch this?
I don't think there's any audio in it.
It's
no,
a
I
bit,
can take
wet.
But
yeah, no,
from the beginning, I started it.
That not work.
Like, okay, I sent that email, right? He sent me an email back that was like really long and broke down everything I said and why it was wrong. Like, so mad. Like, he just is pissed at me or something.
That's what I told you. Like, you're either gonna get really pissed.
So, he was like, on my second program, when I didn't add that header thing, he said that's not what he was talking about. He was talking about some extra line that prints on the bottom of my output, which I had. And he said, your program was missing this. I just tested it. It's not there. And, like, it is definitely not a good idea for an engineer to submit anything that is not up to spec. And so your 80% grade is more than fair. And then, like, 10 minutes later, he sent another email and was like, oh, it looks like you actually have that. Sorry, that was a typo. Like, what? He can't take any blame.
So he's going to give you...
So he gave me 100% on program 2.
Okay.
Typo.
Good.
And it was a typo. And he's looked at my code twice. I don't get it. This guy's just blameless, I guess. And now... now I'm recording me running the first one with it working. Because he said, if you run it, you will see that it doesn't work. And I have done that like 4 times, and it works. So I don't know what he's doing.
What's his face coming? I thought it was a while ago. He's supposed to come like an hour or so ago.
Levi, he's supposed to be here 30 minutes or an hour. He's writing an essay, I guess.
Oh. Sorry, Wells.
7 minutes.
Sorry.
Got a bit of time before that finishes. Sure, get rid of those.
Okay. What about all these shoes in the hallway? Because these are the beakers.
They're smelly. Bless you.
Do you guys know how to get these out?
Hmm?
I bought this thing and the thing, I didn't realize this was attached.
What is that?
That
Whoa.
Go back to the
No, store. You can get it out.
Lyndon, did you finish your paper already?
Mom, do you want it straight down or?
Mom, go ask Dad for little wire cutters,
okay.
And he'll cut it off for you.
Yeah.
Mom, please do not destroy that wig, because it means a lot to me,
okay.
So please be careful with
that. Okay.
Thank you.
Looking good, Mom.
I need my headband. Did you reply to the email yet?
What email?
Your offer email?
Yeah, I accepted.
What'd you say?
I just clicked the box and said accept.
And
that's all I had to do.
You don't have to find out, like, when you're starting, or...
No, but also, I need a record of my employment for the last 7 years. So, I called the valet place and said, when did I start, when did I stop working?
Yeah.
But maybe Dad has that info? Mm.
The workplace would have it. And you need it from,
From Boinkles and Langdon.
7 years?
Yeah.
Jeez, you're only 20.
Is Boinkles closed?
Yeah, it's closed right now. Already. Should we get rice time?
It's like for Levi.
Well, rice time, how might help you special is over 1 hour.
Mom?
thanks.
When?
Oh my! What is that? Who are you sending that to, Allie?
Don't send that to anybody.
Send it to your group?
I'm gonna send it to my friends.
Do it.
Hey, I'm not fully in my shoes and everything. Take it tomorrow.
Okay.
When I have my shoes in the thigh master.
Oh!
Okay. Oh, I think.
Rip.
You need your ice
cream? Yeah. What do you want?
First time special, I'll help you.
Food. I've been looking up what it's like to live in here.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Exciting.
I told my friends that we might be moving there. And I was like, well, at least it's closer than Oregon. And I was like, it's still 11
hours.
By
like
hours.
4 hours, 3 hours?
Yeah, 3 hours.
To slow, it's closer than here. By 3 hours. But I think it's still like 16-hour drive from here to there. Maybe a little further.
What?
Isn't it like 16 hours from here to Tucson?
I feel like it would be more.
What is it?
Hours and
35
minutes.
No way. It's far. It means we're flying back here whenever we come.
Yeah.
So for the moving information, they said, what is your address? Whatever. I put down your parents' house.
Okay.
Because all our stuff is in the storage unit. So whatever we want moved. And they'll give us $3,500. I don't know how much, how far that'll go.
But with a U-Haul, we can do that.
Well, yeah, they said they'll provide Cartus relocation services and $3,500 towards that, or maybe we could just do it ourselves for $3,500. I don't know. I have no idea. Well, just don't bite
yeah.
my feet.
I have to figure out the car situation, because I don't know if I'll be keeping my car or not. And did they ever say anything about when?
No.
Okay. Is it still going?
Yeah, it goes for like a long time.
Does anyone have like tennis shoes?
Yeah.
I just have left.
Lennon does? That looks fine. What are you talking about?
They are 80s, though. We always wore white.
Always?
Go to the store.
Yeah.
I'm sure they have.
I know, they did. The problem is I actually have to do a walk in them, so I have to wear comfortable ones, so I guess I'm wearing these.
And then where's your white shoes? Yeah, those look good.
Tennis shoes.
Those are tennis shoes. Here you go, Mom.
They're not like a workout.
Those
shoe.
Ones are huge.
Here you go.
I don't think they would fair.
No, they have to be bright white.
Bright white?
That's okay. Are you done with this thing of boxes?
Yes.
Okay.
Please take care of it.
Can you? Well, give me some more trash to take out. Actually,
this is not trash.
Where is my wife?
Lynn, did you finish your essay?
I can blow up my mattress and sleep on the floor here.
Okay.
I thought he would be here at 1.
No, he's coming like in half an hour, I think.
Half an hour?
He's probably going to sleep on the floor in here, I guess.
I guess we can order rice time in like 30 minutes then.
He probably already ate lunch, so just order it now.
Okay.
Well,
they're so cute.
Did you see the one I posted on my story of him and you?
Yeah. And
yeah.
He just looks over.
Yankee. Anna messaged me and was like, you're gonna want to take them.
So are we gonna get a $5,000 dog?
No.
Multiple dogs.
Hold up. One. Or we can start the cat. Or, I don't know. But a lot of places, you know, it's extra money per month to rent.
Where's the apartments you found?
Oh, my friend Pierre said that, what was your place called?
Estrella in
Goodyear. He said Goodyear is great,
Estrella,
and Estrella is not a bad place to be, so.
Have you looked it up?
No.
It's amazing looking.
He just rolled.
He needs to go on a walk.
I walked him this morning.
We could take him over to the field when Levi gets here.
Go ahead.
We.
Yeah, you got it.
The royal
we? I feel like Levi is going to want to sit and play video.
I know, but he has to be outside.
Yeah, we can take him with Walter to the field.
Yeah.
He just wants to rest.
Are you all caught up on your
Is
homework?
Judy still in the house?
I don't know.
She might be. I'm finishing this, and then I'll be done.
I heard you had an instructor problem or something.
Yes, this instructor graded me incorrectly on my second program. He admits no fault except a typo. So, whatever.
So then he ended up giving
And he, like, had some words that, like, I'm not a good engineer for not reading it correctly.
Oh, there's Levi.
Oh my gosh, you're gonna scare him.
Oh! Get in there! Oh no. Landon, go say hi to him.
Playing Rocket League, dude.
What? I gotta finish this homework.
No, these slides.
How long has this been recording? 30 minutes.
No.
Alright, it's on the last steps. This is good.
Get there! Nice.
Landon, what do you want from Rice Time?
What is he eating?
What do you want from Rice Time, kid?
I want... fried rice.
Fried rice? Oh, that was hot.
And...
Allie, watch this.
General Tso.
Well, is he gonna make it? No. Oh.
Baked.
That was smart. It reminds me a lot of foosball. Where you set up and pass to a player.
Reminds me of soccer.
Soccer? No, that's more like...
soccer. What?
Dang, 4-4 now?
Yeah,
what are you doing?
Messing up. This guy is at least. What was that?
Ooh. Thanks, Lynn. Treat overtime.
It's the first overtime. One to score, I think.
Yeah.
Golden goal.
First one to score.
Puts it in over goal.
Sudden
death. Oh.
Oh, that was bad.
I suck at Rocket League. I'm terrible.
It's a high skill set.
Can use a keyboard, Landon?
Yeah.
Well, like, can you use it?
No.
Okay, I didn't think so. It's probably hard.
I've never used it, that's why.
What kind of keyboard is this?
Hold on, don't press anything. I'm recording something for school.
Yeah, I won't. I looked at it, and as soon as I saw the Matrix, I decided not to.
That's it.
Yeah.
Get in there.
My professor thinks I didn't do this assignment, so I have to record it working and then send them the video.
Why do you have cards taped?
It helps the projector not get stuck on this. Yep.
Oh,
that's over.
All right. Leave the match before the before it counts.
Before this,
are you getting some new PC parts?
Yep, I'm building a new computer.
Nice. Ryzen processor fans.
I have motherboard fans.
Let me see.
Power supply.
Corsair something or other.
It's a power supply.
Won't explode.
Oh, I should get that guy to give me unlimited.
Liquid divinium?
Yeah.
He's online right now.
Really?
Yeah. To give you what?
Alright, I'll tell him.
To give you what?
Liquid divinium.
We met a hacker online that gives you unlimited gobblegum.
I want that! So, have you
mine.
Been playing BO3 ever since I was here?
Oh yeah, every day.
You're welcome.
Send me his, Steam.
I want to make a...
Didn't you add him on Discord or no?
No.
Oh. Alright, I'll send it to you in a second.
Wait,
I
you have two
recording.
Power supplies?
It's my old box.
I want to have a PC set up.
Lennon's going to sell his computer in 3 days.
Well, I'm
yep.
too poor, so I probably wouldn't be able to buy it.
$500?
No. That's more than, like, my... Yeah.
Christmas
that's,
is
yeah.
coming
up. No.
Christmas?
It's not
Lando, why don't you just give it to him?
What? Maybe.
No. It's too much for me.
Yeah, you'd still need to buy, like, keyboard, mouse, monitor.
Well, that I could do. I could get, like, a $90 monitor by the end of the year. Plus Christmas and my birthday.
Alright, when can you send it?
In like 10 minutes. I gotta
when
finish,
did you
so.
Meet this hacker?
A week ago.
Are you sure you won't hack your account?
Yep. I already got unlimited gobblegum.
How much liquid divinium did you get?
50,000.
Oh god. Does it just say 50,000 in the little bar?
Yeah.
Oh.
That's insane.
How many percolics do you have now?